weer met cyborg Neil Harbison. Hij zal later vandaag op SAS Forum spreken. Wij spreken hem nu alvast. Neil, I see you're wearing an antenna. So how does that work?
Well, I'm not actually wearing an antenna. I have an antenna in the same way that I'm not wearing a nose. I have a nose. So this is not a wearable. It's a new body part and it's implanted inside my skull. And it allows me to extend my perception of color beyond the visual spectrum. So humans can see from red to violet, but the antenna allows me to perceive from infrared colors to ultraviolet colors. So it opens up the spectrum of my perception. And also it has internet connections so people can send colors to my head from other parts of the world. Or I can also connect to satellites so I can connect to space and then perceive colors from outside this planet. So it's a new body part that allows me to extend my perception of reality.
That's very interesting. So, what is your favorite color then?
Infrared, actually. It's an invisible color for humans, but it's a color that exists, that is very present, and that I really like. It's a very profound vibration.
So, and how do, like, the theme of the day is experience your new possible. How are you experiencing your new possible as a cyborg?
Well, I guess the fact of having a cybernetic body part means that you can evolve during your lifetime, because technology keeps evolving. So if you are technology, you can evolve during your lifetime. So I see getting old as a good thing, because I can extend my senses as long as I live, because technology keeps evolving. So that's, I guess, the exciting thing for me, that I can continuously upgrade my senses now.